Yeah, and look, I've said in the past, I think one of the most remarkable things about Ross Taylor's career is that it happened at all. A lot of things had to fall into place for Ross to get where he is, and that's actually a bit of a sad reflection on New Zealand cricket in a lot of ways. But yeah, and look, I've said in the past, I think one of the most remarkable things about Ross Taylor's career is that it happened at all. A lot of things had to fall into place for Ross to get where he is, and that's actually a bit of a sad reflection on New Zealand cricket in a lot of ways, but
Yeah, absolutely. So, as you said, this is something that's been happening in the game for a while. I actually tried it myself in club cricket in about 2015. I got out lots, and basically, it's this new technique where. Yeah, absolutely. So, as you said, this is something that's been happening in the game for a while. I actually tried it myself in club cricket in about 2015. I got out lots, and basically, it's this new technique where.
Yeah, hi Jared. So just to specify what I was asking about in chat, so like I wanted to go through the past records of New Zealand, but I thought the green room would be on Thursday. Yeah, hi Jared. So just to specify what I was asking about in chat, so I wanted to go through the past records of New Zealand, but I thought the green room would be on Thursday.
I've been working with Rebus since 2015, and I am I'm a performing artist, a theatre director, and an actor and a playwright. Guess I've been working with Rebus since 2015, and I'm a performing artist, a theatre director, and an actor and a playwright.
Hello and welcome to this week's Independent Music Podcast. We opened up with the sounds of Eugen Blackrock. She's a singer from South Africa, and the track is called Pedestal. It's released on IOT Records out of France. Hello and welcome to this week's Independent Music Podcast. We opened up with the sounds of Eugen Blackrock. She's a singer from South Africa, and the track is called Pedestal. It's released on IOT Records out of France.